For 400 years, you had your knees on our necks. A garden of evil with no seeds of respect. In America's mirror, all she sees is regret. Instead of letting blood live, they begging for bloodlet. Revenge is a dish that's served on platelets. Transfusion or confusion, abusing our intellect. I can't be bought with a $1,200 check, even though $1,200 can make a meal stretch. My mama wasn't rich, but she earned my respect. She made a little bit of money for a lot of blood, tears, and sweat. Jumping up and down on police cars, I'm vexed. After Chauvin killed George Floyd, we got next. Molotov cocktails, anarchy on the set. The rich took the loot, so now we loot shit. Feeling like a caged tiger that's whipped to do tricks. That's why I started fires and yelled and threw bricks. They tried to run me over and arrest me and shit. Tased pepper spray and engaged with the kid. They ran up in the state house with them AKs quick. But let a nigga try and do that white boy shit. Won't be no rubber bullets ricocheting off ribs. But the white supremacists go in the cops' faces spit. Try to barbecue, Becky call the cops on the kid. Hoping and praying it'd be some Emmett Till shit. Sandra wasn't bland, they hated Mike cause he brown. Trayvon should've had an Aston Martin riding around. Amadou Diallo, it's way too many to follow. Vato, how much of my pride I gotta swallow? God only knows how deep this plan goes. I was dealing with this shit as a teen in Kangos. Harassed by cops, word to my ancestors' souls. And watching that man die slow left a hole. He cried for his mama as the murder unfold. If it wasn't for them phones, Chauvin would be at home. Feeling justified because of George's skin tone. I'm telling it to those with melanin, you're not alone. The new Malcolm, Martin, and Marcuses are now grown. America's a graveyard full of black men's bones. And I ain't got to tell you that Breonna Taylor got slayed in her own home. Had they lived, Sean could have rocked bells. Eric could have garnered attention. Beyond the t-shirts and obituary mentions. Oscar could have been counting grants. Tamir could have went to Rice. They owed them cops nothing, but all of them paid the price. So yeah, you right. We should protect our Second Amendment rights. Cause in a second, a dirty cop can kick the door in at night. A 2-4-2 finna life for a life. We refuse to live in hell while you living in paradise. Being black in America's like rolling a pair of dice. But the stakes are way higher, you gambling with my life. Black Lives Matter. Forever.